Right. How can we, you know, encourage people who maybe missed the political vote in their teens and 20s, which happens? How can you get them back in the fold? Where is the place you can go where you can say, listen, this is a safe place to say, I don't get it. Give it to me in, you know, more digestible bites. So that would be interesting, the idea of thinking maybe there's a way we can just kind of be the entryway.